Do you long to feel close to God, but sense that there's something missing? That you've missed that mysterious formula to make it happen? You want to feel close to God, but sometimes He seems so far away. And in that unholy blur of the world passing quickly by, you know in your heart that something is not quite right, that there has to be something more? Well, here's some good news. Something more does not mean doing more. We tend to ask, God, what do you want from me? But we've got it all wrong. The question isn't what God wants from you, but for you. Life to the full, abundant, intimate relationship. A life where you erase the lines between the secular and sacred, between your daily life and your spiritual life, where the whole of your existence, all of it, becomes one steady stream of worship. Where you enter the sanctuary of God's presence in the middle of your busy, messy day. Sacred union of the best kind. A divine romance where God's lavish response to your ache for something more is found in moments of sudden glory where He makes Himself known. Discover God's lavish response to your ache for something more and experience God in a deeper and more intimate way than ever before. A Sudden Glory by Sharon James.